Book of Nonsense Limerick 64. By Edward Lear. There was an old person of Troy, whose drink was warm brandy and soy, which he took with a spoon, by the light of the moon, in sight of the city of Troy.